was like, what's the point? Pour the flat out. Oh, nearly. Woo. Where we're going now then? Flobler run. Squash. Oh, I don't even know what this is. Rollable. Oh, yeah. Pop. Flobler run. Oh, this is different, isn't it? Oh, we'll not be doing that. That's why. Oh, gap. Fucking hell. It's good though. Step up. Drop. Left one. I think we've left this one too late in the day. Well, we'll keep going. What we got here? Oh, you've got to have a bit of skill on you on that one, Marcus. Yep, that's not me. I'm not at the stage where I can carve the bike in the air and then chuck it about to achieve your aim. Oi, oi! Ah, so stop you from avoiding this rock garden, which serves a big purpose of nothing. Gap? What gap? Right, let's have a go of Igneous. Flyup 417. Not too bad, to be honest. It's good if you want to learn to do jumps, drops, carry speed. Nearly everything is avoidable or rollable. Oh, this is good. Sort of. Alright. Oh, took all the speed out and then fucking nosedive. Never mind, never mind. Right, bit of cheese roller. Sun's starting to set now. The temperature stayed the same all the way through there. It's been relatively warm, just wearing a t-shirt all day. I mean, you've got some people here wrapped up to the nines, full warm kit. I've seen someone wearing what I can only describe as a hideous day sack, which was a Northern Ireland patrol sack, which is absolutely disgusting. God knows what he's got in it. It's like a 45 litre backpack. But each to their own. Good for a blue this. Sun's in my eyes. All right, let's get igneous done again. Oi, oi. Call this one bloody pinball. I've not done pinball yet, but we call this one pinball. That's all you seem to do. Dubby skipper, tried this one this morning. Oh, front wheel got knocked off there. That was nasty. Yeah, we did this one this morning. It's running really well today. I should have put a bit more air in the tyres. Squash that, because I'll never clear it. And that one, definitely not going to clear that. Got to know your braking points, and then when to let go, and you're good around this one. Saps morale and speed. Oi, oi. And there we have it. Dubby skipper to finish the day off. Flyup 417. Is it worth it? Yeah.